sophomores, how's it going? It's me, Jack Susenk, here to tell you that I'm running for class office once again. In this last year of my life, I've learned a lot, both from my peers and from my teachers. I learned that the Cold War wasn't called the Cold War because it's cold in Russia. I finally learned that por favor does not mean sir, and Mr. Daniels has effectively instilled in me a hatred for writing reports. But through all the laughs and late nights, I also learned a few great life lessons. I've learned that the hard work can fix a lot of your problems. Mom is always right. And the key to living a good and happy life is in your relationships with other people. God has graciously given me a family and a great family and amazing friends who have helped me to realize this by picking me up time and time again. And it is for this reason that my main goal this year is to increase the community of our class. And I believe that I can do this best by being one of your class officers. I think that this year has been pretty great, but I also believe that it can still get even better from here. So next year, I want our class to win the Spirit Point competition from the start. I want our class to be the loudest, the proudest, and definitely have the most school spirit in general. And not just at football games. I'm talking about at cross-country meets, drama performances, and at golf matches. Maybe not quite so loud on the green, but I think you get what I'm saying. We have some great talent in our class, and some people that have put in a lot of hard work, and I think that they need to be celebrated. Now, I happen to know the ASB spirit leader and the ASB secretary, and I've got a few other connections. And I think that all these things will be possible if we all buy in on it. So I'm gonna start right now. Luca Gray, I know you have yourself a job at Vons, and that's one more real job than I've ever had. That's what's up, bro. Keep working hard. Aiden Piscara, have you really been lifting 2-3 times a day now? It all seems to be paying off with that summer beach body, but that's a lot of time and a lot of weight, man. I respect your work ethic. And also, all the girls that do dance, that takes up a crazy amount of time. Like, I seriously don't know how you get it all done and still have the will to be positive and energetic the next day at school. I actually don't know how you do it. You are impressive. As I said, we have a ton of hardworking and admirable people in our community. And I think that the more we celebrate them, the better. The better our community will be, the better we will feel, and the better off our class will be all around. Thank you for your time, Royals, and vote Jack Susenk for class officer. Have a good weekend, guys.
Hey, everybody. To start things off, my name is Margaret Heffernan, although you may have heard people call me Large Marge. I hope everybody is doing well during this weird quarantine time. I don't want to keep you all too long, but today I want to talk to you about why I want to be a member of our junior class student council. First, a little bit about me. I'm very honored to be on the MCP women's golf team as well as the soccer and softball team this school year. These past 2 years at MCP, I've been able to enjoy creating an MCP family with all of you, and at the same time creating lifelong memories that I hope to continue making in our upcoming years together. I really enjoyed being able to represent our sophomore class this past year, and I'd like to continue that next year. I want to be a junior class student council member for multiple reasons. First, knowing that this upcoming year can be stressful for people, I want to do my best to alleviate this stress and make our junior year the best year possible. I want to involve all students in decisions made for the class, whether that be for prom or homecoming or anything in between. From working and talking with many of you, I know that we have an incredible bunch of people in our class who are full of amazing ideas, and I want to include as many of those ideas as possible in all aspects of my leadership role. I know that I can do this job well because of my diligence and work ethic. I know that every single person in our class works hard, whether it be inside or outside of the classroom or both. And if elected, I want to continue to work hard for our class and our school. I will do my best to listen to your concerns as well as your ideas to ensure a memorable year for our junior class. I know that there are plenty of qualified students in our class for the job. However, today I'm asking for your vote for Junior Class Student Council. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Zachary Schroeder, for those of you who don't already know me. Now, saying that, I realized it was more of a formality because in a class of just over 80, everyone already knows everyone. You see, I spent the better part of this morning researching what to say in an election speech, and I realized, quite frankly, all the phrases that I found were kind of boring. Now, you may ask, why would someone spend all morning just trying to create a speech for some class office position? And if you were to ask that, I would respond with, because I care, and it is important to me. But realistically, we know that one of the main reasons I spent the better part of a morning on this speech was because I was putting off taking my first online test. And what better class for that to be in than physics? I woke up to several of the smartest students in my class telling me how they had just failed the test the prior night, and let's just say that didn't put me in the mood to take it. Now, I'm not going to tell you what I got on that test because, well, let's just say that the score I received would not make you want to vote for me. Now, at this point in the speech, you're probably waiting for me to stop blabbing on about myself, so I will. Now, I just want to leave you with one thing, and that's to remember to vote for Zachary Schroeder for class office. Stay safe. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Alex Asajan, and I am running for your junior class office. I play volleyball here in Mission and also help to start the Beach Volleyball Club, which is something you should join if you aren't already in it. By being on the student council, I can help the school that has given me all my friends that I love and helped shape me into the person I am. I think you should vote for me because I have good leadership skills, am responsible, and I also want my fellow classmates to have a great junior year. Anyways, I don't want to make the speech too long so you can get back to enjoying your quarantine, but thank you for listening and don't forget to vote.
Hello.
For those of you who don't know me, my name is Ava Diefendorfer. And for those of you who do know me, my name is Ava Diefendorfer. So, hi. I'm running to be your class spirit leader for 2020-2021. I feel like I'm pretty qualified for the position. I've been in leadership for 1 year. It's been quite the year. I've had the beautiful job of doing the chalkboard and following whatever anyone tells me to do, so it's super fun. I have also been a part of ASB my middle school years, so I feel pretty qualified. My mom plays a big part in the school. She's really good at coming up with the core ideas. Oh my god, there's a deer. She's really good at coming up with the core ideas and like putting together events, and I'm hoping to follow in her steps and lead you guys to some pretty cool events. Next year, we're gonna be planning prom, I believe. So that's super exciting. And I'm looking forward to that if I get to be your spirit leader. So, can I please have your vote? It's the same way you showed me.